Hello students, good morning. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. So students, today we are going to learn third grade math. And in this, we are going to learn chapter number 3. What is the name of our chapter? Yes, metric measures. But before starting this lecture, let me introduce myself. My name is Drashti Mehta from Saraswati Group of Education. And today, we are going to solve and we are going to learn something new. Okay, now what is that something new? Yes, you may know, but let me introduce you that today we are going to learn the conversion of meters and kilometers. The conversion of kilometers into meters. So in the last class, what we have learned? We have learned in the last class that if it is 1 meter, then it equals to 100 centimeter, right? Last class में, last lecture में हमने पढ़ा था that if it is 1 meter, then it is 100 centimeter. But now, if it is 1 kilometer, then how much would be? That means अगर 1 kilometer है, तो 1 kilometer कितने meters का होगा? Okay, so for suppose I want to travel here, I want to travel from here to, I want to travel 3 kilometers from our school. That means I want to travel 3 kilometers from our school. हमारी स्कूल से मुझे 3 किलोमीटर की दूरी पे कहीं जाना है. Then what I will do? What I am supposed to do? If I want to count that in a meters, that ki 3 kilometers to mujhe pata hai. Ki 3 kilometer ki duri pe kahin bhi agar jana hai, then I can go, it is 3 kilometers. But what in meters? Agar mujhe meters mein count karna hai, to main kaise karungi? Similarly, ऐसा ही है. There is one boy named Raju. His father has decided to drive from Chennai to Tirupati. That means Raju के father ने Chennai से Tirupati जाने का decision लिया. That he want to go Chennai. He want to go Tirupati from Chennai. And he wanted to know the distance between them. He wanted to know the distance between Chennai and Tirupati. How will you come to know about it? हमें थोड़ा सा manage करना पड़ेगा. And the road map helped him to get the information he wanted. That means उन्होंने Google पे maps पे search किया है. Google Maps, that what are the distance between Chennai and Tirupati. Chennai and Tirupati ke beech mein kitna distance hai unhone Google kar liya. So it was approximately 150 kilometers. 150 kilometers. So now Google Map ने राजू के father को वो तो बता दिया कि 150 kilometers है. But now if we want to convert this kilometers into meters, then how it is possible? Do you have any idea about it? No. Okay, so let me explain you. For suppose if there is 1 meter equals to 100 centimeter, right? 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. We know that. We have already studied about it. Now, First of all, we have to remember this things that 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter, right? Now, what we are going to do? 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meters. Which you have to keep in your mind. Right? 1 kilometer equals to 1000 meters. 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meters. जो आपको ये याद रखना है, right? You have to keep in mind. Now, for suppose, I have told you that I want to travel 3 kilometers around my school. So, 3 kilometer is equal to how much meters? अगर मुझे 3 kilometers को meter में convert करना है, then how is that possible? 3 kilometers, that means 3 is equal to 1 kilometer plus 1 kilometer. 3 kilometer is equal to 1 kilometer plus 1 kilometer plus 1 kilometer is equal to 3 kilometers. Yes, now 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meters. So 1, 2 and 3, 1000 meter here plus 1, 2 and 3, 1000 meters here and 1000 meters over here. Now 1000 one time, 1000 two time and 1000 three times. So it is 3000 meters. Is that easy? What I have done over here? See. 3 kilometers which I have to convert in meters. So 3 kilometer equals to 1, 2 and 3. Right, 1, 2 and 3. Now 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meters. 1 kilometer equals to 1000 meter. 1 kilometer equals to 1000 meter. That means it is 3000 meters. We can do like this also, 3 kilometers into 1000 meters, or else we can say 3 into 1000 meters. So it is also 3000, right? But this is the way more easier method, right? We can do like this also. Why? Because a 3 is repeated 3 times. 1, 2 and 3. So, 3 into 1000 meters. We can do like this also. Right? So, students, this was the conversion of kilometers into meters. Yesterday, in the last lecture, we have learned about the 1 meter to centimeter. Now we have learned 1 kilometer to 1000 meters, right? Now what we are going to do is we are going to write a sentence as well as we are going to solve the exercise, right? So what is the exercise over here? Exercise number 3.4. But before solving that exercise, we have to write one statement which is universal truth, right? So, to convert the distance given in kilometers to meters. To convert the distance given in kilometers To convert the distance given in kilometers to meters, right? Multiply it by 1000. Multiply it by 1000. That means what we have to do? If we want to convert the distance given in kilometers, remember one thing, distance are always measured in the kilometers. So if you want to convert the distance given in kilometers to meter, multiply it by 1000. That means we have to multiply it by 1000, right? So this is the sentence which you have to write it down in your class workbook whenever I am going to, when I will give you PDF. Okay, so kilometers, what are the kilometers? Kilometer is the unit used to measure long distance. Kilometers is a unit to measure long distance. Right, kilometer is a unit to measure the long distance. Okay, so these are the conversions of meter to centimeter and kilometers to meter. Now we are going to solve the exercise, which is exercise number 3.4, and in this exercise there are total two questions. Which you have to solve in your textbook itself, right? So exercise number 3.4, the question number 1 is, what is the question number 1? Arrange the following distances in ascending order as well as descending order. Okay, so over here there are 3 questions. The first one you have to do it by your own, because it is given like this. 6 kilometer. First one is 6 kilometer. Then 4000 meters. Then 2 kilometer. Then again it is 9 kilometer. Right. Then 500 meters. 5000 meters, sorry. 5000 meter. Now 7000 meter. And the last one is 10 kilometers. Right. So first of all we have to do 2 things. Either we can convert the kilometer into meter, or else we can convert the meter, given meters into kilometers. That means अगर यहाँ पे किलोमीटर दिया है तो हमें उसे मीटर में कन्वर्ट करना पड़ेगा, या फिर ये जो मीटर दिया है उसे किलोमीटर में. सो जस्ट नाउ वी आर कन्वर्टिंग दिस मीटर इनटू किलोमीटर, राइट? सो द फर्स्ट वन इज गिवन ऑलरेडी 6 किलोमीटर. ओवर हियर 4000 मींस 4 किलोमीटर, 2 किलोमीटर, 9 किलोमीटर, 5000 meter, that means 5 kilometer. 7000 meter, that means 7 kilometer. Right? So now let us give the numbers, arrange it. So in ascending order we are going to arrange this. So first one is 2. That is 1 kilometer. Is there anything? No. So first one is 2 kilometer. 2, then is there any 3? No. Then 4, 4000 meters we have to write over here. So we will write 4000 meter, because we have to write as it is, as given in the question, right? So 2 kilometers and 4000 meters, then 4 and after 5, so 5000 meters. So this is third one. Then 6. So 6 kilometer given as it is, right, as it is. Then 7. 6 ke baad 7. So 7000 meters. Then 8. 8 is not there. 9. 9 is there. So 9 kilometer right as it is, and then 10. So 10 kilometer, right? So students, this is question number 1 which you have to write in your textbook itself. Now second one, question number 2. So students, in question number 2 you are given some of the missing blanks. That means first one is 3 kilometer you are given, and we have to convert it into meters. So what would be the answer? 3 kilometers is equals to, yes, 3000 meters, right? Then the second one is, what is the second one? Take your textbook with you so that you can complete it along with this. Now dash kilometer is equal to 7000 meters. 7000 meters. So the answer will be 7 kilometers. 7 kilometer is equal to 7000 meters. Third one is, dash kilometers. No, 8 kilometer is equal to dash meters. So 8 kilometers is equal to dash meters. How is that possible? Yes, 8000 meters, right? So like this, you have to solve your blanks, right? I have made you solve 3 blanks over here, but question number 2 you have to solve by your own. And then question number 3. So the first one is, there are blanks. Which measure should be measured in centimeter and which distance are measured in kilometers are given over here. So first one is, Vidya's school is 750 dash from her house. That means 750 centimeter or meters? Yes, obviously meters. Then second one is, the distance between Chennai and Bengaluru is 380 dash. The 380 centimeters or meters? No, kilometers, right? So 380 kilometers. Then Meena's skipping rope measures 2 centimeter, 2 kilometer, yeah, 2 meters. Yes, that is the skipping rope. So it can be in meters. Then if there is a distance, if it is a school distance, and school can't be in the other town or far, like 750 kilometers, right? So it can be in meters. So distance of school is in meter. Distance from one city or one place to another is in kilometers, and the measurements are in meters. Then Ramesh ran 250 dash around the games field. That means 250 kilometers to no hai sake, because Ramesh can't run that much. Then centimeter bhi no hai sake, because 250 centimeter is not big thing, but 2 meters are big thing, right? So students, what you are going to do, you have to write the exercise 3.4 in your textbook. But what you are going to do is, you have to write the in homework, right? So in homework you have to write the conversion, in CW book from the given PDF, right? What you are going to do is, you have to write the conversion in CW book from the given PDF. Which conversion? this both from meter to centimeter, meter to centimeter, and from kilometer to meters, right? From kilometer to meters and meter to centimeter. This you have to write in your which book? CW book, right? From the given PDF, and you have to complete the exercise also. Complete exercise number 3.4 in textbook itself. Okay, textbook ni andar aaj tumhare exercise mein solve karwani chhe, right? So now, if you have any of the doubt in this video, then you may watch this video again so that you will be cleared by your doubts. Okay, students. Till then, goodbye and take good care of yourself. Bye.